Jocelyn, I'm a little hungry. How about going to eat something?
Oh, that's a good idea. Are you hungry, Carmita?
Yes, I'm hungry too.
So let's go.
Let's go.
I would like a melon reventado.
I'm having ceviche 4 months.
I would like bandeja de mariscos.
Michelle, do you know how this restaurant started?
The idea of the restaurant was born when Mario Maldonado, the owner, suggested that his wife Ruth should start selling some dishes. At the beginning, it started as a kebab-type restaurant, but soon they started gaining popularity and they started selling seafood. And even though they no longer sell kebab food, they are well known because of the unique taste of their dishes.
The general ambiance of the restaurant is enhanced by the sound of use of background music and a TV, like you can know. Most of the customers who usually come here are groups of family or friends. The restaurant opens from 9 to 5 p.m.
Carmita, have you ever eaten here before?
Yes, the service in the restaurant is excellent but it's low because the owners prepare the food at the time with the ordering, with fresh ingredients depending on the order. Therefore, the owners guarantee the quality of the food. The atmosphere is friendly and have variety of the menus. The style of breakfast offered is coastal region. I recommend this place because the food is very delicious.
Cheers, girls!